Shabbat shalom, family. Messiah Yeshua. Shabbat shalom to the worldwide YouTube and social media community. This is your blood brother Shaul Yisrael. Come back again with another Shabbat Day Eve message. I'll be reading from the book of Jasher, chapter 90, starting at verse 16. Jasher chapter 91, rather. Jasher chapter 91. Jasher chapter 91, and starting at verse 16, and I read, "Blessed be Yahweh forever, so be it, and so be it. Strengthen yourselves, and let the hearts of all you that trust in Yahweh be of good courage." We are to strengthen ourselves by guarding Yahweh's word. And in guarding Yahweh's word, we must be of good courage, knowing that our mighty one, our strong one, our sovereign king and creator will not fail and have not failed us. Yahweh cannot fail. He cannot lie. He has promised us victory over our enemies. So with that confidence and that assurance in Yahweh, we must be of good courage. Even in the face of diverse temptations, tribulations, and persecutions, in the face of diverse enemies, we must be of good courage. As I said before, knowing that Yahweh cannot fail, we must continually serve Him in spirit and in truth, especially those who have been reconciled unto Yahweh through the new birth according to Acts 2:38. For our King Yeshua HaMashiach did not suffer, die on the cross for naught. But the reason why our King and Messiah Yeshua of Nazareth suffered and died on the cross, and Yahweh raised him from the dead and caused him to ascend up above all Shamahim, for the express purpose that we may be reconciled back unto Yahweh. So we are to strengthen ourselves. And to strengthen ourselves, we must guard steadfastly the word of the living El Yahweh. We must remain courageous in the face of our enemies, in the midst of diverse temptations and tribulations. For it's not our strength that enabled us to be of good courage, but it's Yahweh's strength enabling us to be of good courage, to hold fast to Yahweh's unchanging hand. It's written in Joshua chapter 1 and verse 6, "Be strong and of a good courage, for unto this people shall you divide for inheritance the land, but I swear to their fathers to give them. Only be you strong and very courageous, that you may observe to do according to all the law which Moses my servant commanded you. Turn not from it to the right hand or to the left, that you may prosper whithersoever you go." So we ought to be strong and very courageous, particularly in the midst of the hardship and the difficulty that we're presently experiencing, particularly with the hardship to come, the coming judgment upon this nation to come. We must be strong and very courageous, knowing that Yahweh will not fail. He has not failed us. Maintain your trust in Yahweh. Those who have not received the baptism of the Holy Spirit, I exhort and admonish you prayerfully to seek Yahweh sincerely, patiently, and with expectation that He will fill you. For Yahweh cannot lie. Continue to lift up your cries unto Yahweh. For Yahweh hath promised to give His Holy Spirit to those that seek Him diligently, continually, and with expectation that He will fill them with His set apart spirit. O Yahweh, in the name of your beloved Son, Yeshua HaMashiach, continue to grant strength, mercy, favor, and wisdom multiplied unto your elect servants, O Yahweh. Continue to regulate and purify our intentions, O Yahweh. Establish your word in our hearts, O Yahweh. Stir up your gift within your elect ones, O Yahweh. Grant us revelation of you, O Yahweh. Be of your messengers whom you have sent. Continue to raise up chosen men to go into your vineyard to proclaim your everlasting gospel. Continue to open up doors for your chosen men to proclaim your word. Continue to send forth your fiery rebuke, sore chastisement, and grievous plague among our enemies. Rise up against our enemies, O Yahweh, even now, O Yahweh, who seek to hinder your word from going forth, O Yahweh, who seek to oppose your elect servants, O Yahweh. Show forth your great power among your people, O Yahweh, and judging our enemies, O Yahweh. Rain down your sore and grievous plagues upon our enemies, O Yahweh. Continue to guard us, O Yahweh. Preserve us from all hurt, harm, and danger. Increase and strengthen and refine our faith, O Yahweh. In this hour, we need you more and more, O Yahweh, particularly with what is coming upon the plan, O Yahweh. Grant us the means and the resource to prepare for the coming judgment, O Yahweh, and the subsequent time of your cold trouble, O Yahweh. I thank you, O Yahweh, for granting your servant the opportunity and the platform and the wisdom to speak forth your word of exhortation and admonishment, O Yahweh. I thank you. I praise you. I thank you for your beloved Son, Yeshua HaMashiach, who you granted the strength and the power to suffer manfully on that cross, who granted him the strength to die manfully on that cross for our sins, that we may be reconciled back unto you if we believe on him, O Yahweh. Thank you for raising him from the dead, for judging him worthy to be our sacrifice, O Yahweh. And thank you for the promise of his soon return to regather your sheep, your redeemed nation Israel from the four corners of the earth. I praise and bless your set apart and most exalted name, O Yahweh. I love you, O Yahweh. So be it. So be it. Shabbat Shalom.